Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village, and we're editing video with Sony Vegas. We're working on a little video project, a little 5-second video, and I want to show you some other things about editing. If we select these, holding down the control key and selecting them individually, or alternatively, you can select the top one, hit the shift key, hold the shift key down, and then the bottom one, and that will select all three of those. Just like in a Windows-based program, we can slide this whole thing around. Okay? If we wanted to add an opening screen, how would we do it? Right-click, go to Insert, what? Insert Text Media, okay? And we just type in our word, make it a little bit smaller, okay? We see it here. Now, even though it's actually overlapping the video, we can still go in and trim this back. We can still use our general editing tool and trim that back. Then we can take these and we can move them. Now, here's another way to do that. We can group these so that they are always grouped. All you need to do when you have them selected is hit the G key. The G key will group these, and so these will always be grouped. If you want to add this to the group, you can select all of these, right? Hit group, that will create a new group with all of these elements in it.